Hey y'all, it's Megan and welcome to Sips and Sounds. Hey. Today's cocktail will be inspired by, I don't even know how to use a shaker, so this is really gonna be a get into it type of situation. Sips and Sounds is a series where I make cocktails inspired by some of my favorite music. Even though I'm not a big drinker, I do love a good cocktail. I'm about to try new recipes and share my passion for music with y'all. Limited range of motion. I'm nervous because I feel like I'm gonna be the one to spill it. I stutter on this word every single time I try to do this. And today, doing for free. No, because something about this drink is giving Chanel. This, I feel like this is perfect for like a girl's night. Like, this is so good. I'm a big music fan. Like, I make playlists. I'm here for music videos. I love it all. I always wanted to have a project that was based in my passion, so I created Sips and Sounds. So if you're into cocktails, love a good song, or you're just here to see me make a fool of myself, trying to mix drinks when I'm not a mixologist, tap in.
Oh shit! Well, drink.